Okay, guys, we're back. This is what, our day two?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is day two. Yeah, we got here Monday night. Yesterday, I vlogged briefly, and yeah, today is day two. We get to the place, we'll give y'all a call. This is the restaurant I'm deciding to dine at tonight.
Okay, should we get 6 chili snails?
So, he wants to get the starter where we try the frog legs and the snail. Yeah, so we'll see how that goes because we've never done that before. So, that's good. BFC, I'm not ready. For the wedding in there. I think this thing says the shell size varies, but that doesn't affect at all the quality of the flesh. Richard said he held his stomach and was like, I don't know about that.
There's no garlic one, so it's chili.
Okay, we're gonna try the chili, but we'll ask somebody when they come. What you're making my stomach turn.
At least get it spicy, at least.
Get it spicy.
So this is not just gonna be salt and pepper. Cheese. Who wants cheesy snails, bro?
Okay, so we're gonna do that. We're gonna get also frog legs. We're gonna try it. First time for everything.
Yeah, your phone shit.
Okay guys, sorry, so it's much better on Richard's phone than mine. But yeah, so far, very powerful. I don't feel like it would be bad. I just feel like we're from different. You know the conch snail? You know the conch sea snail? Conch? Anybody will eat conch? The Jamaican name, conch a sea snail, so it's no different from the land snail. But when I'm gonna lie, when my grandpa Jamaica, we used to see snail and.
You see snail at Jamaica?
Of course, we see snail at Jamaica.
Never see a snail yet.
Yeah, obviously, when we come from country, Manchester, Clarendon side, you will see snails. I'm telling you, no, we see the snail. I said, no, see, don't eat it.
if we come down, we come back.
Alright, you can tell me I'm not even sitting here with FrogLegs.
That's FrogLegs,
yeah. Name? Chili tradition, right? Cheese.
FrogLegs.
The
wine kind of touched me, I'm kind of a little bit frost. Babe said he tried it and don't give. They say it tastes nice?
Yeah, it is. Yeah,
yeah. Oh shit.
How old are you
guys? Guys, I feel so.
Yeah.
Oh!
Yeah.
You know what, yeah? See, because I'm both.
So what's it like?
Okay. For you guys, yeah? This is a chili one, it's not that bad, you know, guys. The chili, but the chili is not that hot.
No, no.
Do you know what? It has a slight shellfish taste, like prawn taste. I mean, like it's ever like a shellfish taste, don't?
I didn't get that still.
Well, the original tastes good. Is it the one with the cheese?
Yeah.
Oh, the one with the cheese,
man. Yep, 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 good job. Yeah,
the snails were not that bad, kind.
I'll fuck with it again.
I'll eat it again.
Alright.
The cheese snail. Truffle snail.
Good truffle last.
Yeah, that's a good truffle.
No, it's a truffle one. That's cheese.
No. Truffle is the cheese one.
No. Truffle is truffle.
The frog legs taste like chicken.
Yeah, it's good. Mm-mm. Which one is your first time you eat
frog? I can't remember. Guys, frog tastes like chicken. That's what we eat, was bones. How's yours?
Yeah, I think it's nice. Mm, it's all meat.
Oh. That's good, babe.
Anyway, I'm moving.
This is really tender. Guys, we're literally the last one out, but honestly, this restaurant was 10-10. Yeah. See my fave guy here. But yeah, he was absolutely amazing. I had so much fun. The restaurant was lovely.
One of the oddest in Paris.
Say that again.
One of the oddest in Paris. 200 yep. years.
Yep. It was gorgeous. Guys, if you ever come to Paris, this is it. It was, I would say, 10-10. Would absolutely recommend. I'm feeling sexy. I'm just in LA, boy. Excuse my singing, guys, but yeah. This is what happens when tea has a bit of arky down there. You know what I'm saying? Getting a little bit frisky and a little bit seasy. But yeah, that's what it is. And stuff in it. And there's my baby daddy.
Who that?
My baby daddy.
But anyway, come on, bruv. For the rain, calm down.
I know, yesterday it was raining as well. But yeah, we outside. You know the boy, they my Paris, and the girl, they my Paris, I'm outside.
Why?
Guys, it's the first time we are vlogging when it's, the sun is shining. But yeah, normally babe comes in late from work and the look is giving.
How's the eye look, guys?
If you guys want to see this makeup look, comment below. Now I'm saying I'll become a makeup guru for you guys. But yeah, yeah, this is what we're doing. We're making our way to the Eiffel Tower, right? The Eiffel Tower. And once we are there, everything will be copacetic. You know what I'm saying? Okay, bye. Waiting on babe. We're about to go over across the road now. Really? They don't give pedestrians cross? I guess not. It's not like London where they give you pass. Yeah, so but yeah. So we're trying to take photos now. So after we take our photos. No, thank you. After we take our photo then. Wow. Thank you. Job. Awesome, thank you. Cheers, thank you. It warmed you up. So we're guys, we're sitting, I don't know if you can see, but the Eiffel Tower is just there. Maybe they can get it better on either side. But yeah, we're sitting outside the Eiffel Tower. Thank you. But yeah, yeah, it was so far. It's lovely outside. Right, and it's not that cold. Maybe we'll just tell them to put that thing on. Check my nose, now buggy, but I was complimented earlier and I was told that I was very beautiful by a female, so I appreciate that when a lady can tell me that I'm beautiful. You need to use different words out of the dictionary to compliment me. Yeah, the onion soup and We'll see how it goes, babe. Give it a plus 10/10. Tastes nice.
That's shot still.
Okay. So let me try, man. It's not that bad, guys. Yeah, it has cheese in it. But yeah, this is the famous French onion soup, right? I'm not sure if it's French or Italian, but regardless, it's very nice. So this is the stew beef. And they've got a thing. Is it a burger? Yeah, you got a burger. So yeah, we'll see how it goes.
Now I'll come back here in time soon.
So guys, the Eiffel Tower is closed today.
Some special rubbish them at that, bro. Brother, it say it woke me as up on Google. But my man's like, no, not possible. It's look, brother, oh.
But do you want to go over there and
yeah,
check?
We still walk, you get me? Because normally, Google tell you, yo, it closed.
So maybe daddy have space and empty it. Them a man with space and them teeth sneaking.
You know, like that. What you mean? Now you make that up.
You know, I'm not joking. You know, I'm do violence.
Them say girl without space and space sneaking. So what?
You might have sneak.
Girl in general sneaking. So I see.
I'm not thing. Sneaking.
Ah, oh, yeah. Huh?
Me sneaking? I think you're sneaking.
Oh, yeah.
He's so annoying. Nah, bro. Him sneaking.
I ain't sneaking. Man, he is transparent. You can see through it. You see it? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing to hide, bro. You ask me anything.
Listen,
if
we say him tell us something, yeah? If we say him tell us something, yeah? And then afterwards, he switch it and say, yeah, but like he'll tell you a scenario and then like a situation will happen and you'll be like, yeah, but you told me that this that he said no, I didn't tell you that way. And I'm like, bro, that's how you told me.
No. I tell you
if you know what
you,
I mean.
You interpret it your way.
I didn't interpret it in my way. No, you didn't interpret it my way.
Exactly.
You did what
speak
you did.
Example, make the people them understand.
Listen, you don't want me to talk to me, I got to talk to you.
Talk to you, have to talk. Yeah, my deserve to come, so you can talk whatever you want.
Whatever.
Thank you.
Thank you. So he finally got his dessert, guys.
Messi means thank you, guys. Messi means thank you?
Yes, Messi means thank you, baby.
Messi be cool, you see, different day, I know that school time, yeah.
Such a twat.
Yeah, talk to things then, bruv. Don't give the Instagram. Not Instagram, the YouTube,
no.
Story.
Listen, if you don't want the story time between me and him, I want me to drive up by me and I nearly Jackie Chang him.
Jackie Chang,
I nearly Jackie Chang you, yeah? Let's talk about that because he knows I've got Shortman syndrome, like maybe we fight.
Brother, may I do my Instagram, then I need to hear about your Shortman syndrome,
yeah? Oh, yeah.
Instagram don't know about my I just Snapchat your teeth. You have to keep everything private. Instagram is
okay,
you know,
okay.
Bigger, you know, we have to maintain our image, you know. That's it. Maintain our image, dog.
You could have just muted that,
no,
I'm not gonna lie.
Them for you,
the ambiance.
Oh Lord.
Yeah, that's for his Snapchat, you know, but oh Lord.
You see, Snapchat a little bit personal, so you can get wild with it. You see.
Anyways, he's so jarring. But yeah, my name is Jackie Chang him.
Jackie Chang, oh.
Yeah, you're Mr. Manila Jackie Chang him.
Jackie Chang,
guys,
oh.
You know what I'm saying? Hey, I want to give you guys a fun fact. You know, so like we play fight, let me see if I can manage him. See if I can manage him.
Yeah, you manage me.
Babes, we are play fight already. I'm a manager.
Yeah, you manage me, yeah.
Babe, don't act up.
No. Big man thing, you manage me.
Babe, but you can't say, like, I have little strength. I go on.
You have little strength, but you manage me.
No, but tell the camera so I have strength.
Yeah, man, I say you have little strength, but you are saying you manage me.
Yeah, but I feel like if it comes down to it.
In what part of life?
If I'm really mad, I feel like I could have managed him.
Manage who? Brother. Bro. Even me they laugh, you get me? Just pick her up and just put her one side and say, yo, babe, hold it, you see it. You know it's true. Do you know what, babe?
That bothered me, though. Oh, man.
Guys, being upset because the man we're working on this sharp grass road from the Eiffel Tower, so the Eiffel Tower locked today. That guy is too sweet.
No man, this perfect. Hey, if the chocolate brownie was hot underneath, yo.
It is a tad bit warm though.
Yeah, it's rubbing up, yo.
No more for me. The Eiffel Tower.
Eiffel Tower.
Sure. Don't care, that's a problem. No,
brother, my man,
no sure. Oh, my. Do you know how I want one of these?
What?
The Eiffel Tower thing.
They
might also like Jamaican downtown and parade, like, yeah, sell wine outside of the yoga bag.
Why not? The man,
tell a lie, man's got the shisha and thing. I'm a cold and my chest just feel.
Yeah, the teeth no ass.
Man. What? Nah, we need to stop because bombard. Watch out, police, watch out.
Big machine, man. Yo.
Police, what are them big gun?
You can't video them really, you know?
Well, me just video them, so. Yeah. Harass me.
If they see them with that, tell you to delete it still.
Really?
Yeah, you're not really allowed.
Come on, it's not as if I'm like recording them for any weird purpose. Guys, my battery's about to die, yeah? I don't know if you guys can see my face. I just saw the biggest fucking rat. And two French girls were just like, you know, this is Paris. You know, this is Paris. Blood. The cat looked, a moss cat. The rat looks like a coughly big cat. Like, it was mahoosive. It was huge. But yeah, in other words, there's the Eiffel Tower behind me. looking absolutely gorgeous. Guys, so we was literally running late. We almost missed our
flight. But I would spend 40 minutes out of fucking car rental with that thing.
Bro, it was just long, unnecessarily long. And then the fuel, where I checked the car, going to the arm.
Where the man climb up on the car to look on top of the roof. What the f***?
Bills was like, if up there did damage, I don't think I know that. Because legit, like, how is that a queue? How we? I think that's the queue, babe. He was like, how the hell would he know that the top of the car is damaged? Because how's he supposed to see that? Is that D15 that we're going to?
Yeah.
Okay, so guys, look at the queue. But the main thing is that we're here because we finna be late. If we didn't hurry up, honestly, we would have been mad late. But yeah, I'm saying God's got us, so we're cool. See you when we're on the flight.